What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. 10:30 Eastern, January 20th, 2016. It's Wednesday. Wednesday evening. We've got number 150 all filled up. Minus a couple spots we took to go ahead and rip this. 150. This is 7 box, mid to high end, a base of bull. Here we go, 150. Any teams we hit in the random will be available for purchase or sale or trade or whatever else you would like to do. Good luck, everybody. Here's the random to fill it up, and we'll read off the pre-sales as soon as we get there shortly. Should be easy to see there. Okay, there's Chadwick. There he is. We actually sold out a Pokemon earlier in the night, Daniel. You missed it, man. All right, 5 presses on the random. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 7 presses on each side. Teams on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's the teams. Right hand side, 7 presses. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There it is. Let me copy and paste. You guys should be able to see that pretty well, I would think. Yep, that's pretty well visible. Okay, so any teams we have, feel free to make me an offer. Otherwise, we're going to go ahead and keep them and rip. Phillies for Mets, confirmed. Let me go ahead and print this off, and then I'll read off the pre-sales, guys. Anybody just joining, this is break 150, just about to start. Anytime, thanks for shopping. Oh God, he doesn't either. He doesn't either. That's hilarious. Awesome. That is awesome. Joe got me. He got me. Usually I'm pretty good with Joe. Joe and his sly tricks. He got me that time. Pre-sold teams. Danny with the Cardinals. Derek with the Jays. Jonathan F. Phillies. Doug C. Cubs. Jonathan B. A's. Kerry H. Tigers. Chris R. White Sox. Mike E. Reds. Chadwick has the Pirates in the international history and non-MLB players. So if there's one of these guys in WBC that has not played for a Major League Baseball team or is not active, that's where they go. Nate, you got the Brew Crew. Stephen P., Rangers. Mike P. with the Red Sox. And you guys saw the random. Verbal contract. Anytime Tim gets had, the trade is confirmed. I like it. Joe, you got the Mets. God, so awesome. I can't believe he got me. I really can't believe it. I thought I was better than that. So well thought out. Went with Chad, so I didn't even think twice. Figured for sure Chad got the Phillies. Okay, so we have the Nationals, D-backs, Yankees, and O's and Phillies available if anybody is interested. Probably is a David Wright in WBC. He's got a lot of autos in there. Two or three different ones. I do believe. Couple offers. Just a second. I would too, Steven. Not a confirmed response. Schmidt 101 and an Ike Davis back card, most likely. What's which ones, Robert? I actually just repriced all of them today. Or actually yesterday, no. There were some we were way off on, like Topps Chrome Flats we had at $60. And they're $110 now. Whew. Pretty crazy. Let's see. JT's back. Josh P, you got the Angels. Yeah. I went through all 80 today and made sure I was accurate. Like I said, those Topps Chrome. Can you believe we had those in stock and nobody bought them? We were 40% under the market. Apparently nobody looks at our singles page ever. Yeah, quite a few things. I put Museum on sale just for tonight. $189, that's $40 cheaper than Blowout. Tribute I marked down, I don't remember what else I marked down, a couple things. Bowman products, some of the Bowman stuff has dropped down quite a bit. Okay, I don't have any other trade offers, so I think we're going to go and run this. I do believe. So Mixer 150, Joe, since you're the court jester tonight. Got two stacks, obviously the same boxes in each stack. Go ahead, give me a pick, left or right for this break. What's up, Stevie? Got WBC in the break tonight, yep. 2015 Topps Chrome, Mike. The Topps Chrome Hobbies. We had them for $59.99. They retail for over $110, $120 now. Right-hand side, so the original side I had picked. All right. There we go, everybody. Good luck. Break 150. 151 will be next. Get the link for that. I know, dude. We had them in stock for like 2 weeks. Nobody bought them. Surprised I didn't get any offers on the Yankees, O's, Nats, D-backs. I thought I would. At least something lowball, you know? Usually get something. Good luck, everybody. Oh, that was the worst plastic ripping job ever. Did you, Daniel? It was a good offer, right? I know. I honestly, I don't mind not trading just because... You guys know, it's a sick feeling when you trade something away. It is. Let me go ahead and mark this. Bring this camera down a little bit. There we go. You know it. He loves that outlaw country. Chad, we thought we lost you earlier. Did you fall asleep for a while? Don't lie. Ah, Yankees for the -5 we owe you. Ah, fair deal. Fair deal. Fair deal. I should have taken that. Agreed, Steven. Agreed. Of course. TV shoe, huh? You got Nate on your mind, don't you? Where'd Nate go? Nate left, too. He's gone. I'm going to start with the Supreme. 200 bones in your PayPal. Probably save the WBC towards the end. All right, there we go. There's our two threads. Let's start with Supreme. Yeah, it was in there for a while, Mike. Three cards in the Supreme. Three cards. Shocker. Benny Zobrist out of 35. Absolute shocker that the Rays get a hit in one of my breaks. So 9 out of 35 on the Benny Zobrist. Get out of here. John O with the Rays. Back-to-back hits. So Preston Cobb. 3 out of 20. And the bottom card is a Profar out of 10 for Texas. Nice card, actually. Stephen P. Jerkson Profar, 7 out of 10. I haven't seen a 13 Supreme with 3 autos. I've seen one with 2 autos and then the Relic. Supreme-alicious! It's an interesting word, Joe. So the Rays off to a hot start here. Alright, let's do Archive Sig. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. El Duque for the Mets out of 24. Do you have that one yet, Joe? Or is it indeed one that you do not have? A number inscription on there, too. 9 out of 24 on the El Duque. That's Supreme Malicious, brah. You don't have that one? Nice, cool. Danielle, tweet it on out. Hey, I traded the Mets this time, so I don't want to hear it. Just waiting. If I had kept the Mets, the rigged comments would be flying right now. El Duque, 9 out of 24. Let's see what year Tops it is, because I don't recognize off the top of my head. 2007 Tops. That's a newer one. Not so old school. Mets on the board for Joe. All right, let's do 15 threads. Not a fat pack. It's a fat pack. White whale? Gold. Gold out of 9. And it does have ink on it. Alright, Dodgers Puig game used jersey out of 18. Oh, we got the bonus auto. Steven Matz out of 99. Joey! Look at that PC love raining down for Joe. 69 out of 99. So we got a bonus hit and a fat gold in there. You can thank Chad. You can thank Chad. Rigged. There it comes, there it comes. There flow the rigged comments. So Steven Amat's rookie auto, first one of those I have pulled myself. They are, aren't they? Parallels Chipper out of 250, Hayward out of 354, Boggs, Edwin, and Peralta. And holy shit. Five out of nine, Hank. Oh, man, this poor auto. Hank's getting old. He getting old. Game used bat with ink. Five out of nine. The Atlanta Braves were JT. Welcome back, Wolfpack 11, dude. Been a couple months since I've seen you. Pop back in, hit yourself a Hank. A Hank out of nine. Tip the picker. go ahead and tweet that, Danielle, and I'll have you tweet Joe's Mats, too. So he's got a picture of it. Do you have that Mats yet? Yeah, JT hit it in the random, yep. Top spot in the random. Nice hit, buddy. And there's the Mats. Let me get a better angle on it. There's a better angle. Cool. Good deal. Anybody that doesn't know, these Triple Threads rookie autos are out of 99. There's only one in every 18-box case. Extremely hard to hit any certain player. There's seven or eight guys on the checklist, I think. KB, Matts, Buxton, a couple other ones. I don't think Correa's on him. Maybe he is. Maybe he's not. It's a really nice Hank. Okay, let's do an 08 Threads. Yeah, that's the first Mats I've personally hit. Larry and Stacy might have hit some. Okay, we got another gold. This one's out of 9. 8 out of 9. Ryan Howard, 525. Travis Buck for the Oakland A's out of 99. Jeter, Carlton, and Greinke. The gold relic is which way? This way. I was going to say, they sold really well. Ooh, we got old school. Carlton Fisk on the left. Let's see who's in the middle and on the right. Red Sox, and that's all it is. Wow. Sick card. Carlton Fisk out of 9. Gold autographed game used bat for the Red Sox. Was that Mike? Snipes. Snipes 51-21. That's all you, man. Nice hit. Pretty solid break so far. Another tweet for you, Danielle. Yeah, wicked nice. I thought, by where he was, I thought for sure that was a triple player card. Nice hit. Let's see. Okay, let's do the Strata box. This is a really quick break. I didn't realize how fast these go. 151 will break tonight. I'll keep up to 10 spots. We're not that far away. We got decent pre-sales in it. So as long as a couple of you guys hop in the randoms, we can guarantee it for tonight. How about that? Jesus, Cal Ripken Jr. 45 out of 50. Ripken on card. Very nice. The 101 Gary Carter you got, Steven? I can't even remember, dude. I don't remember what it was from. Is that us? We got the O's. Yes, we got the O's. Wow. All right. Our five spots netted us something. 45 out of 50 on the Ripken. Thanks, Joe. You picked it. He says rigged still. He says rigged and he chose the side. The bottom card is a Strasburg. Game used out of 99. If anybody wants to look at the number, see what it was used for. 1-4-8-4-4-8. So 148. 448 JB on the Strasburg game used relic.
Oh, that's funny. Rigged.
We got four left here. Let's break open the tribute. We'll get the packs out. We'll go pack by pack here. We'll mix it all up here between that triple threads. Yep, we have the Nats. Game used against the Braves on June 23rd.
That Aaron is sick.
First tribute WBC.
All right, guys probably read the rules. WBC cards go to the whatever the team they are currently on. So there's quite a few that are going to go to the international spot here.
Jin Ho Seng. Martin Prado. Fernando Rodney in the hit underneath of Benny Zobrist. Asdrubal Cabrera, 17 out of 50. Blue, 17 out of 50. We had a gold Lucroy earlier, Lauren. Gold Lucroy auto. I don't remember who hit it. I want to say it might have been Charles. I think it was Charles. What team is Asdrubal Cabrera currently on? Is he on the Rays? He was on the Rays last year, right? He signed with somebody in the offseason. This product right here, Lauren. Is he the Mets? That's the Mets then, Joe. That's all you. He's actually got a kind of a nice auto. Although that looks like it says Ashley. I don't see how that says Asdrubal, but that's just me. New York Mets, 17 out of 50 for Joe. The base, I'll figure out what team they're currently on after. I'm not going to go through them all right now. Mets are having themselves a break. All right, Kaz Matsui. There you go, Chad. Oh, there you go, Chad. That one's definitely yours. Carlos Santana, Ross Detweiler, and Seguchi. And the auto is Martin Prado. God, I know he bounced around from team to team last year. Where did Martin Prado end up? Someone's got to know off the top of their head. Mets. Yeah, 13, it was pretty. It was a pretty card. Is he with the fish now? Is he with the fish? So that's where he goes, the fish. Martin Prado, Taylor with the fish spot. It'll be fun going through these later and labeling each team. Still haven't hit either patch in the WBC. And as I say that, here's one. It's a green patch. Elvis Andrus. Hanley. And Henderson Alvarez. Rizzo, that's a nice card. 28 out of 35, game used Team Italy patch from the 13 WBC. Well, 2012 WBC, I think it was. For the Cubbies, that's a nice card. Doug C, that's all you. Wish it was a little bit better of a patch. I know where Rizzo goes, Stevie, thanks. We'll do one more tribute and then we'll switch back. Do some, probably do that box at 25th. We got a gold. I'm going to slide it on the bottom. So that's Maeda. It's big money for LA. All right, Yang, Angel Pagan, and the relic, Shane Victorino. Shane Victorino. Is he still with LA? 55 out of 131. Definitely better than a skunk, brother. Shane Victorino. Triple color Team USA patch. And the gold underneath. Couldn't quite tell by the hat. McDonald's drive-thru window. There you go. That was good. He's still with the Angels? Alright. That's where it goes. Who we got? Hosmer. That's a nice card for Kansas City. The Royals. JT. Nice hit, man. You got two golds in the break. The Hank Aaron gold. No, Hosmer gold. Nice card. 5 out of 25 on the Hosmer.
Hosmer.
Free agent would go to whatever their team they ended the season with.
Robert. They are. They're very nice looking. They just they got a lot of whammies in this product. Can't lie. Let's do the 15 threads and we'll do the 25th. Actually, you guys want to end it on the 25th? What do you think? Free agent, it goes to the Mets. Bo Jackson, another nice Royals parallel. 43 out of 50. 43 out of 50. Ted Williams out of 354. Tulowitzki. Then it goes to whatever team you say, Daniel. Whatever team you say. You're the voice of reason. Ventura and Spawn. Jesus. What a Mets break. 22 out of 99. DeGrom. DeGrom. 22 out of 99. Attaboy, Joe. Attaboy. Has to be before the end of the break. That's right. That's right, Robert. Mets killing it, and Andrelton Simmons for the Braves out of 27. Another nice Braves card. 5.4 war. It's got 5.4 war. Just in case you're wondering. DeGrom out of 99. Simmons. This will be forever known as the Mets break. Anybody hanging out? We're running another one of these. Same exact break. There's the link. 151. Mike, we got 08 and 15 triple threads. That's the 08. The bigger box is the 15. I got all sorts of cases, Stevie. All sorts. We got a redemption in here. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. If that's not Jojima, I could be a really, really big name. Sal Perez, Seau, Xander, and Miggy Montero. Yes, it is, Robert. It didn't have to touch a ball. He could have swung and missed. This is a hero's auto. Ah, it's a base. I was going to say, thought the long lettering insinuated a hero's auto. Base auto, Nelly Cruz. June 30th. So they expire middle of this year. Nelly Cruz, Seattle, I want to say, or did he re-sign with somebody already? Yeah, Profar, Rodney, Zobrist actually had redemptions in this, I remember, which is shocking with how many he signed. Did Nelson Cruz seriously sign with the Mets? I almost don't believe you guys. Yeah. Korean team, there you go. Yeah. Seattle Mariners, Nelson Cruz. I almost fell for it. Almost fell for it. Almost. Almost. Nah, I didn't fall for that one, Robert. That's what I get for not paying attention to the offseason. We have a orange auto to end the WBC box. We got 08 threads in memory, or not memory, sorry, 25th. Wendy's, I like that response. Dickey, Joey Votto, Carlos Zambrano, Carlos Beltran. And the orange auto is... Fogelsong. Oh my God, we called it. We called it pre-break. We called it. Nate, verification, please. Did we not call a low-numbered Vogelsong for Chad and the Pirates? Unfreaking believable, we called it. Oh, that's just excellent. You can't write that stuff. You can't. 8 out of 25. Danielle, can you please tweet that? Oh, never mind. Nate's here. I was going to have you tweet it and tag Nate. It was called. It was called. Oh, that's not getting cut. That's getting shipped to you in a mag, dude. You gotta mag that up. 8 out of 25. Here we go. 8 threads. He needs to get his UFC tickets, man. I know. He was selecting his seats. Alright, we got a thick card. It's out of 27, so Sepia. John Bowker for the Giants out of 525. Oh, boy. John Bowker. Does that deserve to be on the Wall of Shame, Robert? I almost think it does. John Bowker. I don't know anything about him. Willie Randolph for the Yanks. Rowan for the Giants. Wong for the Yanks. Mel Ott for the Giants. And Frank Robinson for Baltimore. Game used bat and jersey. Bowker was a Pirate, eh? So Baltimore O's, we got that to go along with the Ripken. 19 out of 27 for Frank Robinson. In the last box in the break. Last one. Just a second here. Oh, come on now. Okay. Here we go. Cut the sides. Dude, it's going to be such an amazing night of fights. What's up, DS Cards? Here's the link for the next break. It's 151 team style. Whatever's left, we toss into a random and run it. It's got to be a redemption in here, right? Oh, no. Just a couple... couple skinny cards. Hell yeah, you will. We do have a redemption in the bottom. Okay, Pete Rose. Thin to win. Cincinnati Reds, Pete Rose. Reds on the board. Who had the Reds? Mike E. with the Reds. Dude, definitely save the phone. Always, man. Invaluable shipping materials. Alright, prepare the rigged comments again. Tommy Glavine for the Mets. Second card. Come on, Glavine. Blue Chrome Refractor. 15 out of 25. I don't think it was Ripken. I peeked at it. I didn't think I saw Ripken. Glavine is a Met. Predetermined, pre-posted in the break. Tommy G for the Mets. Plus, he's got a Mets jersey on. That's actually why we went with that. Hell of a Mets break. Hell of a Mets break. 15 out of 25 if I didn't show that yet. Next card is another solid one. 11-14 out of 39. Jimmy Leyritz. Buyback, that is 1990. Is that his rookie? It's his rookie. All minor league stats on the back. I assume that's his rookie. 1990 Leaf buyback. 14 out of 39. Anybody know if Leyritz was indeed a rookie in 1990? Or if he had an 89? 14 out of 39. Jimmy Leyritz. And, oh, it is a Ripken. I didn't think I saw Ripken. 1990 Leaf Pure, so our five spots netted us two Ripken autos. That is the pure unnumbered Ripken. My God, can you imagine being Ripken having to sign all these? I peeked. I straight up peeked at the redemption. I didn't think it said Ripken. I thought it was Thomas. Honestly, I did. There it is. That's the end of the break. I wouldn't necessarily say rigged. Two spots, we got two Ripken autos. That don't cover the cost of spots. But, better than nothing. Alright. That is break 150 in the books, guys. 151 is up next, guys. Here is the link for remaining teams. Give a little bit for teams to sell down, and then we'll get a random set up shortly. The 151 is on the late night agenda. I'm going to try to move pretty quick with it here, so we'll probably try to have a random up in 15-20 minutes. If not sooner. Omar, got your order for a select soccer pack. I'll do it for you right after I...